Rub-a-dub-dub, welcome to the Scrub Hub.
Welcome back to Scrub Hub. This is Madame Clairvoyant, seer of dropped items. Possessions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. You find someone's dropped item, you gotta bring him to me.
I found a bunch of car keys.
What are you, the lost and found?
Yeah.
What gives you the authority to... Why do you get all the lost items? What if I want to keep them? What if there's something good?
I found this coin on the ground, like $10. Oh, it's mine! No, no. There's a door you could go to.
I found a ghost on the ground. The other way. Oh, yeah. Hello. And we're going this way.
We just wanted to go through your room.
Ouija.
Oh, no.
Ow.
The wall spiked or whatever. Now what?
What the heck?
Look, you can only see in the mirror. Isn't that game design? Look at that. So you have to fight him in the...
That's an interesting game mechanic.
So you have to fight him entirely in the mirror, I guess. Sort of. You're not doing very good at it, though.
I'm not! Yeah, why can't... I just can't...
Well, are you looking at the mirror, or are you looking at the bottom part?
I'm looking at both. I'm looking at the mirror to see where the ghost is, then I'm looking at the bottom part to see where the little dust things pop up.
Because it's got eye tracking, so it wants to make sure you're doing the puzzle right.
See, sometimes it's super easy, and then the rest of the time I just can't do it at all.
Quality.
Yeah, I see you.
Haha.
Well, there's another one coming after me, though. I gotta...
You got caught.
Oh, man.
Look at all your money.
My belongings.
Madame Clairvoyant is going to be $50 richer.
All right. Where are you? Where are you going? Gotcha. This way. Let's go this way. Oh, wait. Turn around.
My way or the
highway.
Surprise. And gone.
Double kill.
And apparently there's more.
Kilimanjaro.
Running riot. Kill-tacular.
It's like I was gonna kill you there. That was for 10. I hate that game. I love it. It's I hate what it's become.
It's okay.
Did you ever see the thing, the promo for the Halo 5 microtransactions that it was like Ron Swanson telling people to shut up for call? They're like, don't these microtransactions make Halo pay to win? And then Ron Swanson just like, shut up, you suck at video games. I was like, oh, that's nice.
Awesome, thanks. No, I didn't see it.
I'll show you some time. And the cherry on top is that this is like the official, I'm trying as hard as I can, folks, I'm sorry. This is the official promo video for the microtransactions, but it is animated like the shittiest Flash animation you've ever seen.
I'm so excited.
Like, it looks like the artwork and animation of someone who just learned how to use Flash.
I follow the tutorials, and here's what I made. Isn't it cool? I call it Halo 16 Adventure of Master Chief.
Come here. Yeah! Oh, yeah. Hell yeah!
Oh, it scooted
chest,
you over.
The chest spawned inside of me. Game over.
Ooh, look. It's not a key.
Ow, it's hot.
Hot.
It's a branding iron. Why do I have this? Hey, boss. What did I find? Yeah, what are you doing down there?
Is he scratching himself? Watch. Scratch, scratch.
Yeah, he's like,
huh, that's pretty good.
Crabs. Game Boy horror. Crabs. A fire element metal. Now you can use the fire element. There are elemental attacks in this game?
Yeah.
Good. What's a fire elemental ghost, you ask? Please don't. They show up wherever you see fire, my boy.
The ghost of fire is itself. You approach the flame, absorb your presence, leap out in the air.
Let's see how fast you can read this. I really hope that wasn't vital information.
Oh, if you don't know how to use fire, you're pretty much doomed.
Guess what?
All right, let's see if you can figure out how to use fire. Hot fire. Yay, now you have fire. Yay, burn the mansion down. Burn it all down.
I did it.
Da, 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 da. Oh no, is there a boo in here?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, there's a boo in here somewhere, but that's not it. It's a boo-all.
That's not the boo-all.
So I guess chandelier, maybe?
Oh, you got a heart. That's not bad. Mario! Mario. You know, that pre-rendered mirror, though. You notice how there's no parallax in the mirror? Because they pre-rendered the image.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Welcome to Game Tips, where we give tips on games like that one.
Feel about the Kung Fu.
Oh, he had okay. One.
Just run to the door. He'll be
yeah.
on the other side.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're
come
good.
Here.
We're good. Chase him. Get him.
You bet, you son of a bitch. Oh, what the hell?
Fail.
I didn't mean it.
All right, I want you to think about what you have to do now.
Well,
since you don't have a key.
I probably have to light these candles.
Probably, yeah.
Considering they're just like the candles I had to light before.
If you melted all the... Oh, that was fancy. If you melted all those candles together, what color would it make? Black or white?
I don't know.
It's red, green, and blue.
What are the rules on wax? Do you know the wax rules?
I don't know. It's probably subtractive. But if you light them on fire while you're doing it, is it additive? Because it's light?
I think you're onto something.
Let's find out.
Bye. Nice jump scare, friendo. I don't want to make him feel bad.
Oh, you got me there that time.
I was real scared.
You're in the laundry room.
I was real scared.
Wow, he almost got you there.
But then I got him. That's what you get.
Woo.
Oh, yeah. Ouija yeah. time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's some inappropriate noises you're making there,
oh,
Ouija.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ouija time?
Oh, he's really into ghosts. Don't you have a thing for ghosts?
I have a thing for Patrick Swayze.
Is he a ghost? Or is he very much real?
He is my pottery instructor. He teaches me how to make a vase.
A vase? Vase or vase?
Yes.
Oh.
He taught me how to make one of each.
I see. Can you show us your examples?
I would never reveal to you my family's secrets of vase vase production.
I see. Well...
Gotcha.
I guess I'll never know what it looks like. That's fine. I don't care.
So could I be taking pictures of these ghosts and getting tips on how to catch them more easily? Or is that just like the more elaborate ghosts?
I actually don't know.
Oh, well,
another ball.
Just kill me already.
You want to get the belt again? Oh, good job. You opened that chest. Wow.
What the hell?
It's too difficult to open a chest. Yay, it's Boogie. Woogie.
Yes!
Yeah, you did a thing. Unbelievable, there's no stopping you, little Boogie.
Send me that boo. That's all I got.
I never understood things like be careful. It's like I wasn't already. I need to be reminded.
Be reckless. Don't even try anymore.
That was some cash. Did you expect all that cash to come out of that chest?
I've never even seen that much money at once.
And now you have.
Well, I guess we have to go southernly.
Southernly.
To the south. Looks like this is the sewing room.
No, it's the butler's room.
Right on, okay.
You can tell because it's manly and has wrenches and stuff.
You can tell because it's got a butt.
Fire butt. I wonder if fire's involved.
Let's see. Is this light on fire?
That actually does a better job lighting up the room than your flashlight.
Yeah.
Though I guess a flamethrower like that would actually be really bright.
Burning down the house! I just don't know what to do anymore.
I don't know, we could just sing more talking heads.
That is a good song.
Watch out. You know,
it's perfect.
Cool, baby. I'm not an ordinary guy.
Burning down the house. This is a word I know. Let's see. Is the sewing machine significant? I feel like it has to be significant.
No, I'm pretty sure it's not.
Well, let's see.
Wimp, wimp, wimp.
Wait, did I never go into that room? Why is it...
Oh, it's the Madame Clairvoyance. You haven't cleared it yet.
Oh, okay.
For whatever reason.
And I haven't cleared this room I'm in either, so let's...
I don't know what to do.
I'm just going to suck everything up.
Is that your solution to everything?
Yes. Especially when I'm at the public pool. I love chemicals and other people's pee. I give up.
Well, why don't you go through the door at the north?
Because I can't. There's a chest in the way. Eh?
Haha.
You son of a bitch. You knew that was that. You knew that was a trap,
yeah,
didn't you?
Yeah, I knew it was a trap.
You're gonna make us lose this game. I blame you for my own incompetence. Oh. Hey, I found a red Luigi hat.
It's been laundered recently, so now we gotta go back to Madame Clairvoyant, and she'll.
Oh, I found a dropped item. Okay, yeah. That makes sense. Gotcha.
Yeah.
This makes all kinds of sense all of a sudden.
It's like this is the worst point and click adventure ever. Oh, you made a thing appear. It's a golden... Get the golden mouse.
Come here. No, come back.
It must be worth money or something. Did it run away?
I don't know.
You lost your chance for the golden mouse.
What does the golden mouse do? I didn't even know there was a golden mouse.
Well, now you know there's a golden mouse. Don't miss it.
I feel like I've been cheated.
Well, don't miss it next time.
If only I'd known about the golden mouse beforehand, I could have missed it and panicked more because I knew what it was worth. This place is dusty as fuck. Like, it doesn't even seem to matter how much I vacuum. It's just ghosts. Well,
that's most houses.
Dust. All day. All day, all night. Ghosts.
Hey, lady, I found this thing. It's my hat, but covered in blood. Wait, am I dead? You mean to tell me I'm dead?
Someone just washed it. Whoa! Could it be that, Mario?
And yet the blood didn't come out.
I am the famous brother of the not so famous Red Luigi. You don't understand. Hecarf.
Excuse me, I don't laugh much.
That's a good laugh. It sounds very practiced.
Yeah.
Sounds like a good one.
Now spirits come. Come spirits of power, come powers, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things.
Symbol of my clan.
It's your darkening power. I mean can. Show us that, Mario.
Where is Red Luigi?
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, man. Well, I guess we can leave now. Just hack a hark. Excuse me, sorry.
Where is he?
Let's see. All right, come on, Tex.
Break another clue. You have to find more.
What do I seek of you? Tell me the future. Oh, damn
What are the winning lottery numbers?
What have I done?
You've clicked the wrong thing, obviously. Good job.
Alright,
now try going back to the butler room, I guess. Now that you've... Mario's hat, or whatever. This is the most linear open world game I've ever seen.
I wonder what's in here. No.
Yes, you already forgot. Good.
Not today.
Not a mouse. Oh
damn
you,
it.
You popped it. Oh, I see. You step on it and it pops and gets
Die.
All that gross stuff.
I flame over. Through it.
Alright, hey, you know what? I bet those mice are coming from somewhere. I'm gonna lead you into this.
Oh, thank you. For spoon feeding me the solution to the Where are the mice coming from?
Use your magic. Alright, so you know how to teleport now.
Yeah.
And the mice are coming from somewhere.
So I need to get my camera out.
So compare is.
Haha. I'm a genius. I figured it out. All by myself with no help at all.
Oh no. What happened?
What the hell? How was I supposed to figure that out?
And now you're in the hidden room.
Oh, good. I'm just asking for trouble now. Whoa, hey, whoa, bats!
That's a lot of bats.
Come here, shiny, get in my vacuum. So this ghost is not afraid of my light.
He is, he's got a... Oh, no, he's got a heart of ice.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I guess, did you just complete... Oh, yeah, alright, so you burned his heart of ice, now you must suck him. Maybe.
I understand now. Let's see.
This room is really sparkly. Where can I get a sparkly room like this?
You have to make it out of gold. You have to put a ghost in it.
All right, we'll continue clearing this room next time on Scribbly Doop. Ah, oh, you spoiled it. You made a mess everywhere of money.